What's going on, guys? Roddy here. I'm on my way to the stadium. Right now I'm at just past 153rd Street, Harlem. And decided to take a long way up to the stadium, but as you can see, there it is. Okay. Can't really see what's behind that. Hold on. Can't really see it, but it's like right there. That's the stadium there. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, so I'm debating on whether I wait for a bus or I just walk over the bridge and go over there. Still got plenty of time, about an hour, hour and a half before the game starts. Yeah, pretty excited. Was nervous all day today, but you know, me being up here right now, seeing the stadium, I'm like, let's just go for it. I'm going in the press, but I'm going into the supporter section. So I have with my polo, but underneath you can see I got my jersey. So I'm prepared. Hope the boys are prepared. Try and get that W. I'll see y'all in the stadium.
I'm way down in the bleachers. Lineout just came out a couple minutes ago, and we just learned that on Friday, Berget suffered from an injury and won't be able to start. So the front line is don't know. I'm telling you, I am more worried now than I was leading up to this match. Let's hope I'm proven wrong.
Deflected just wide off the defender's left corner. Probably the best chance we had this so far in this game.
Thank you.
the better opportunities, but it's still 0-0, 25 and a half minutes in. Still kind of nervous, but not as much as the beginning of the game. It's looking good, looking good.
So it's halftime, 0-0. Shots 10 to 4, but both teams got a shot on target. I don't know really what to think about that. It was good, better than previous outings, but like, we still need something, that's something in the final third. Hopefully we find it in the second half. I would say, even despite that, I would say so far the team's doing better than I thought, much better than I thought, and I'm really happy about that. So, but let's see if we can make this count in the second half.
All right, let's go.
Let's keep the level up.
Get a goal.
Keep them out. Let's do it.
57 minutes. Margarita in for Tajiri Shradi. And Medina just with the shot, just over the bar. Still looking good, but we gotta get the goal. Chanel got his yellow card. 67 minutes, so much. Andres just said, welcome back. Now they got a free kick right outside the box. Well over. All right. Things are looking good, though. Things are looking really good. Delayed a match, but still 0-0, surprisingly. You know, this matchup usually gets a lot of goals, but not tonight, looks like. But we're doing good, we're doing good. This is about to come on for Wallace, but we got an attack coming on here. Ah, broken up, okay. Then we're gonna make the substitution. Yes. It's gonna be Rodney Wallace on or off for Jonathan Lewis. Lewis, make your name, boy. Robles with the save of Medina. 77th minute. That was a bloody good save. Oh my word.
It was a soft shot.
Oh. He did that for the cameras, though. People getting in front of people's faces now.
That's the point.
This support. 10 minutes of stoppage time left. Still 0-0. We gotta go. Goal kick. Needs to be better. Needs to be better. Yes. Alright, we got the ball. Geno home. Alpha Medina on the right. Gotta be it. Sweat all by himself. Come on. Cross it. Aye, aye, aye. He was just underneath that, Jonathan Lewis. And it's gonna be out for a rebel throw. 9 minutes of stoppage time left. Good build up, but we need to be clinical.
Yes! 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 Maxi!
Come on. Now let's see it out. See it out. I don't care if it's 1-0. See it out. See it out. Let's go.
Oh!
seconds left in memory. 1-0. It was scary, but we did it. 3 points is 3 points. It wasn't embarrassing like they always do. But 3 points is 3 points. Second place now in the East. Things are looking good. Let's hope we keep this momentum. Let's hope we keep this up. Second half of the season, let's keep it going. Come on, New York, come on.